Beautifully said. It is, it's very sad, and it's not the only British motoring institution that's coming to an end. We are. This is not just the last in the series. I mean, sorry, it's the show as you know it is actually ending with, you know, the track, audience, us three, and bad, really badly fitting jackets every week. well, this is the last one.
It is. It is. And it's sad, but we have been doing it together for 17 years.
16.
OK, that's... You were late.
Sorry.
But nevertheless, we do feel the time has come to move on.
Yeah.
Yeah. The problem for us is we can't make an announcement as momentous as that and then just walk out of the tent, can we?
No, we can't. So we've actually put together a montage of some of the things we've done, not just at Amazon, but also with our previous employers at the BBC. Here it is.
This is going to take forever.
Oh, here we go.
What are you doing?
Oh, my this God. Is blood. It's carrots come out.
Power! Power, come on!
You have to let... Oh, my...
Watch this. It's
just... Oh, yeah! Let's go!
Holy shit.
We are, in fact, at the cutting edge of cocking a bet.
Am I dead?
I can't believe I'm looking in...
Whoa!
Could go so wrong.
Now I know what it's like to be Richard Hammond.
It's the jingle!
What are you two wearing?
You bastards!
Is that all right?